How many of us, I wonder, can recall that childhood moment when we experienced happiness as a state of being? That single moment of untarnished joy, that moment when everything in our world, inside and out, was all right. Everything was all right. And now we become a colony of adults and everything is all wrong, all the time. It's as if we were on a quest to get it back. And yet the more we focus on our own personal happiness, the more it eludes us. In fact, it's only when we are otherwise engaged, you know, focused, absorbed, inspired, communicating, discovering, learning, dancing, for heaven's sake, that we experience happiness as a byproduct, a side effect. Oh no, we should concern ourselves not so much with the pursuit of happiness, but with the happiness of pursuit.